the murders is still out there. He still roams. He still lives. I hope we can stop him once and for all. After he burnt that place to the ground, I thought he'd be dead for sure. But no, for some reason he is immortal. Nothing can ever, ever kill him. How could that be? He dies a man in a springlock suit. He rises a monster. And he cannot die. This world is so unpredictable. But I will find a way to kill him once.